All right, I'm recording three of these legacy crashes back to back, and this one is the lightest, making it lower pitch, comes across a little darker, responds really well at lower dynamics, but I don't feel like I lose anything with this cymbal as I lay into it. It has a lot of volume and just a really nice, beautiful, dark tone. You can get this exact Sabian 18-inch HHX Legacy Crash only at mycymbal.com.